แต่ตอนนี้คือแม่ผมเสียได้ประมาณสัก3เดือนตอนนี้นะครับที่เหลืออยู่ก็มีพ่อกับพี่ชายที่ผมต้องสู้จนปัจจุบันนี้นะครับ
พอสักจังหวะอยู่กับพ่อกับแม่นะครับอยู่ตอนนั้นผมเกิดที่สุราษฎร์ครับอำเภอบ้านนาสารนะครับผมอยู่เด็กๆผมอยู่บ้านนาสารพออยู่ได้ประมาณสัก 7-8 ปีนะครับพ่อกับแม่ก็คือต้องแยกทางไปแบบทำงานที่สมุยผมก็อยู่กับยายกินบ้างไม่ได้กินบ้างอะไรคือปกติเนี่ยครับพูดได้ครับลำบากมากครับเด็กๆผมเกเรไหมก็ถือว่ามากครับตอนเด็กตื่นมานะครับเยอะผมกับเพื่อนไปผมไม่สนครับขึ้นหมดตัดหมดกลับมาบ้านพ่อตีกับทุกวันครับตอนนั้นผมเป็นนักกีฬาโรงเรียนอยู่แล้วนะครับแล้วก็มีวันหนึ่งป้าชวนไปงานประจำปีปีนึงครับมันจัดวัดมันมีประมาณสัก10กว่าวัดมันจัดทุกปีครับผมมีป้ามีพ่อมีแม่นี่ครับแล้วก็ป้าถามผมว่าขึ้นไปชกมวยไหมผมบอกว่าผมไม่กล้าแต่ในใจผมไม่รู้คิดแบบไหนครับผมเดินขึ้นไปประกบแล้วก็ได้คู่มาเพื่อที่จะต่อยวันพรุ่งนี้พอได้ต่อยปุ๊บผมแพ้มาผมสู้เขาไม่ได้เจอนักมวยค่ายใหญ่ครับก็เลยคิดตั้งคติว่ายังไงผมก็ต้องแก้มือคนนี้ให้ได้ผมก็เลยบอกพ่อผมอยากต่อยกับคนเดิมผมจนผมได้ต่อยแล้วก็ผมก็ชนะลงมา
No running water no schooling the poorest of the poor but through Muay Thai Rodlek changed his lifeNow he sits atop the combat world as a two-time world Muay Thai champion.
ช่วงเวลาที่ผมได้ต่อยช่องเกียรตินะครับช่วงนั้นที่ชนะมากมายนะครับก็เพราะแบบหนึ่งร่างกายกำลังดีครับวัยรุ่นครับร่างกายกำลังดีหนึ่งคือแบบยิ่งชนะมาบ่อยๆนะครับมันก็มีแรงกำลังใจมากขึ้นนะครับมันก็เลยแบบทำให้เราพยายามที่แบบจะซ้อมเพราะสามารถชนะต่อเนื่องเรื่อยๆ
Rodlek PK Sanjay Muay Thai Gym, one of the best on the planet. There's no one quite like Rodlek.
แต่ตอนนี้คือแม่ผมเสียได้ประมาณสัก3เดือนก็เป็นมะเร็งครับเป็นมะเร็งก็อาจจะระยะไหนไม่รู้ครับแต่คือตอนนี้แกก็เสียไปแล้วนะครับก็หนึ่งก็คือหลักๆก่อนครอบครัวอย่างคือเพราะตัวเราด้วยครับเพราะอนาคตของเราด้วยหลักๆก็ครอบครัวครับ
And Rodlek in front of a sellout crowd Go! For one championship legendary quest in Shanghai, China. Rodlek known by one of the best nicknames in the sport, the Steel Locomotive. Against the hitman, Liam Harrison. Good outside thigh kick to start off there from Harrison. In a 110 match career, Harrison only ever been defeated once with a headshot knockout. That is an amazing achievement.Good outside of the kick again.
You can definitely see the speed differential between these two when they throw their leg kicks. You can see how Rodlek kind of turns his hip over, but Liam Harrison just kind of throws that snappy leg kick.
Oh, the combination! Rapid fire there from Rodlek. That was beautifully done. Four-punch combination followed by the exclamation mark with the leg kick. Four-ounce gloves in a Muay Thai contest, 3x3. No room for feeling out. You've got to go hard and fast under these one Super Series Muay Thai rules. It's all about action. And we're seeing plenty of it so far in the first round. Good stiff jab there from Rodlek. Outside leg kick again from Harrison. Rodlek needs to start checking those. Goes to the inside leg, hoping that femur profunda. Then goes to the common peroneal nerve above the left knee of Harrison. Left hand again. That lead hand, a trip hammer for Rodlek. Harrison probing. Outside leg kick from the Brit. Nice high guard here from Liam Harrison.On the outside, Rodlek controlling center in. Long-reaching jab from Harrison. Jab, body shot, step through, knee attempt from Rodlek. I love the combination so far from Rodlek, PK, Sanjay, Muay
just one shot, when he's not just throwing that leg kick, you start to see him put those combinations together. Right now, Liam Harrison's only throwing one shot, but it's also starting to do a little bit of damage. You can start to see that left leg welt up there on Rodlek. But when Rodlek puts those combinations together, man, it's something special.
Three judges ringside are scoring this on a 10-point must system. So if you're scoring at home, wherever you're watching in 140-plus countries around the world, you score 10 points for the winner of the round, 9 points for the less dominant athlete of the round. Oh, a high kick from Harrison, and that went agonizingly close. That was fast. That was lightning fast. And then a beautiful leg kick from Harrison.
Harrison's definitely got that speed advantage.
Harrison relying on the single shots. Rodlek with the combinations in the opening round. Another combination string there from Rodlek. Uppercut elbow. Leg kick from Rodlek. Body shot to an outside leg kick from Harrison. That's the combo from the man from the UK. The hitman smiles at him. Oh, he has tenderized that lead quadriceps of Rodlek. PK Sanjay Muay Thai Jr. You may be wondering about that long name of Rodlek. The Thais take their last name from their gym name. So PK Sanjay Muay Thai Jim is the gym name of Rodlek.
Oh, nice. Look at that four-piece combination there thrown by Rodlek as he goes one, two, three, and then finishes with that leg kick. Beautiful combination work there from Rodlek. But I gotta highlight those leg kicks landed by Liam Harrison. He was able to do a lot of damage and score a lot of points digging that leg kick in there. It's gonna be an interesting round to see how the judges score that. Do they score the combination work of Rodlek, or do they score that those punishing leg kicks from Liam Harrison? How did you see it, Mike?
Close opening round. I do like the amount of leg kicks, though, that landed clean for Liam Harrison. I think they score well for Harrison. Inside a sold-out Baoshan Arena in the largest city in China. I believe the largest in the world, Shanghai. Population of over 26 million. And the hottest ticket in town has been one championship legend, Request. Two men who between them hold 11 world titles. Two of over 130 martial arts world champions in one championship. Jab from Harrison, there's the outside thigh kick. Three in a row, how do you do a hat trick from Harrison?
Doubled up on it.
Dragging that leg kick is an absolute house on fire. Faster than a speeding ticket for Liam Harrison.
No, we don't give speeding tickets to athletes here, but Liam Harrison might need one there. We wanted combination work, but he sold combination work with just one shot.
And you know Rodlek's a little frustrated because he smiles at Harrison, which means Harrison's connecting. Harrison's hurting him. It's beautiful legwork from Liam Harrison. Oh, the left hook there from the Brit. Oh, connected with the right hand, and Harrison goes down. A single right hand from Rodlek to the jaw. And the first count on Harrison, and how the tide turned so quickly on a dial in the sport of Muay Thai.
Just like that, he turned those knuckles over and put him down with that jab. You can see how Rodlek's changing that guard, and he's moving back and forth between southpaw and orthodox. Here come the leg kicks.
Has Harrison recovered? The leg kicks are not slowing down the hands of Rodlek, which is amazing considering the punishment that Liam has taken. And here come the combinations of Rodlek again. He calls Harrison forward. The crowd is eating it up. They're loving every moment of one Super Series Muay Thai. Harrison with the left hook, smack bang on the kisser. Outside leg kick from Rodlek. Combination work from Harrison. This one's a match of attrition. This one's a beauty. To an up and up, one championship legendary quest. Harrison glances towards his corner. He's on the outside again. Drifts off to his right. Away from the power side of Rodlek. Rodlek stepped through knee, hope for the liver section. Under a minute to go, Dragon.
You start to see Rodlek just trying to find a home for that big right hand of his, and as he's setting it up with the stance changes, when he switches to orthodox, you know that right hand is coming. Harrison's got to be careful when he starts throwing those leg kicks. He doesn't open up that right hand.
The confidence on Rodlek has Sanjay Muay Thai is oozing out of every pore. A second knockdown there on Liam Harrison.
I think Harrison kind of knocked himself down there. He threw that right hand so hard that he spun around himself and lost his balance. Oh, big right hand.
That uppercut almost took out the ceiling lights. Leg goes downstairs to Harrison. Goes a little higher on that occasion. It's been a bad round for Harrison. It's been a great round for Rodlek, who pulls him on. The three-time world champion, Rodlek owns the round.
I think that leg kick is what's causing Rodlek to change stances. You can start to see the pinpoint accuracy of exactly the same spot that he's connected with on that leg kick. But there it is. There was that right hand that just touched the top of the temple there.
Mitch, you can see why they call Rodlek the steel locomotive, because he's continually coming forward with these steel-laden kicks and punches, and Harrison going down twice in that second round. It's ownership for Rodlek on his one Super Series debut.
We can see, you know, Liam Harrison's trying to slow him down. He's trying to hurt him with that leg kick. But Rodlek just switches stances and marches forward, continually pushing forward. I'd like to see Harrison mix things up a little bit more than just the leg kick. Start putting the combinations together with the hands that he does so well, and then finish with the leg kick.
Third and final round. The Baoshan Arena loving every moment. You can see why Muay Thai, particularly one Super Series Muay Thai, is the most exciting striking sport on the planet. Both men are masters at it. They hold 11 world titles between them. Has been Rodlek's contest so far. After a good first round from Harrison, twice in the second. A lot of ground to cover, and that's how he may do it. The rapid fire handiwork from Liam Harrison.
They're testing each other's chins. It's going to come down to who can read the punches the best.
Harrison needs to knock down Rodlek. Rodlek flowing with confidence. The steel locomotive comes forward again, adjusts his tracks. Tries to clinch up with Harrison. A little slip there.
Go!
Even when Rodlek switches to that southpaw stance, Harrison's still trying to go across the body, still attack that leg.
Chopping leg kicks again, a shade of blue and purple on that left leg of Rodlek. Right hand from Harrison. Good check there from Rodlek, smiles at Harrison.
Harrison knows he's hurting him with that leg kick.
That's why Rodlek is switching stance between southpaw and orthodox. The southpaw will protect the lead leg. That being the left leg, it'll switch it to the back, make it the rear. Good cracking right hand there from Harrison. This has been an absolute beauty. This has been Muay Thai 101. Another big leg kick for the left leg. The handiwork from Harrison goes to the shin. A little bit of showboating from Rodlek, the entertainer, the three-time world champion.
Yeah, and right there, Harrison should have lit him up when he had his hands posed in the air, thinking he was Karate Kid.
Oh, and a push! Here comes Harrison! Here comes the hitman! But he can't drop it! He stunned him, but he can't drop it!
He wobbled him a little bit. There, this is Harrison's round. If he wants to take it with him, he needs a knockdown though.
No doubt about it, Harrison's round so far, just over a minute remaining. Both men exchanging heavy leather in 4 ounce gloves. Good check there from Rodlek. Smiles on Harrison. Harrison doesn't smile back, he's concentrating, looking for an opening, looking for a chink in the armor of Rodlek. Something that may drop Rodlek Pika, Sunshine Muay Thai Gym.
You can see just how accurate Liam Harrison is. When Rodlek tries to cover up, he's able to cut right through that and find that hole.
25 seconds remains. Can Harrison find a knockdown? More combinations than a bent set, but still, he cannot drop Rodlek. A flying elbow from Harrison. He cuts off with it. That one, and Rodlek said, is that all you've got? You've got to do more than that. This has been one of the greatest one Super Series contests we've seen.
You know, Rodlek might be showing us that these shots don't hurt him, but they are scoring on him. And that, he opened him up bad, Michael.
That is what one Super Series Muay Thai is all about.
Oh, that Superman elbow. That's what lit him up right there and opened up Rodlek. Nice little slapping right hook there by Rodlek. as he tries to skip in, and that was the shot. That was that Superman elbow that split him open and cut the top of his head. Ooh, very interesting matchup.
Sellout crowd inside the Baoshan Arena in fabulous Shanghai, China. On a Saturday night that is certainly alive and happening. After a magnificent Muay Thai showdown between Rodlek and Liam Harrison. Harrison got dropped twice in the second round. We'll see how the judges score it. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Rodlek, PK, Sentai Muay Thai Gym.
A spectacular victory on debut in one super series. Rodlek, PK, Sentai Muay Thai Gym, the three-time World Muay Thai Champion, gets the decision over Liam Harrison.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.